You don't want to end up like the spokesman for Subway, do you?
Did you just use a term that excludes women from an occupation?
Okay, let's back up.
Did you just say spokesman instead of spokesperson when women are just as capable of selling sandwiches as anyone? Are you purposefully trying to use words that assert your male privilege?
Dude, bro!
Bro, I went online to read a news story about immigrants being discriminated against.
Yeah?
Well, and so I clicked on the headline, but it turned out to be an ad for ReadyWhip. So then I clicked on the X button to make it go away, but then it was a link to another ad. And when I tried to cancel that, another window came up and it was this.
Dude. What the f***, bro?
What does this mean, dude?
Bro. What the f***, bro? What the hell is going on, bro?
Bro?
Bro, what the hell is going on, bro?
Social justice, 1, 2, 3.
Woo, woo.
I wanna be PC.
Woo, woo.
It's just the way to be for me. And you.
Woo, woo.
Your hateful slurs are through.
Woo, woo.
I call wee wee on you.
Woo, woo.
We'll fight until you're PC black and blue.
Woo, woo.
We are language police, fighting bigotry. Hurtful words can suck our turds, cause it's PC for me.
And you.
Woo, woo.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, PC, bro.
Every time you block us, we get smarter. Every time you try to stop us, we are more. If one plan fails, we will plan another. You will never be rid of ads.
Hey, Leslie! Your species took PC and twisted it for evil purposes. That pisses me off! You're expelled.
Yes, dude!